Oh, just a few words. Just before I go to bed, I learned something Monday morning. Between the hours of 3:15 and 5:30, I happened to wake up early, and I discovered an email that Tai Lopez was rebroadcasting his live talk from last Thursday. Two things I'd like to just mention from this live talk. That would be, what would that be? Don't you want to know? I want to remember, because it just slipped my mind. He talked about inverted thinking, which I found very interesting. And something else. What do you think knowledge is? Well, he's of the opinion that knowledge is information, which we all have access to these days, times plus action equals knowledge. So in other words, you have to take that information and put it into action first before it becomes knowledge. So, makes sense. And inverted thinking, as an example, say you want a girlfriend. How do you figure out what qualities you want in a girlfriend? You can use inverted thinking and decide what qualities you don't want in a girlfriend, and any qualities that are left are the qualities that you're looking for. Sound like something you haven't done before? Why don't you try it on anything that you want in life? I'm going to go back and watch another Tai Lopez video. I'll see y'all later.